Remove this pest from your citrus trees. That's easy when you don't have that much. All you do is spray it with your water hose, put the pressure into it, and then remove it. Once you do that, it doesn't come back. If you let it grow, it'll kill your citrus tree.